Hello and welcome back to Oddly Specific. We are back in Offworld Trading Company. We've just done the first week, was the last video. We won second in overall share price now, and we've got three new opportunities for progression basically. So one on Sinai Planum, Solus Planum, and Nepenthes Mense? Wonder if I got that right. So the one I'm going to take is this one here. So the bonus for this is a free underground nuke per game, as opposed to a shipment of oxygen and a shipment of steel, which, to be fair, that seems like next to nothing. Slight difference on this one. So there's a, I guess, a buff to wind turbine production, but also ship speeds are going to be reduced. I don't know how that will work, because I think they not have to go both directions? Wind blows from east to west. Okay, we're going for that one. Let's find some more staff. So what upgrades do we have? We've got 676k revenue. Ah, okay, plus 405. So I unlock the scientific bases as well. Let's have a look. Free geothermal plant on hiring. Ah, so these are just one-offs. Well, I just can't afford it. So I'm going to leave that, actually. I'm not going to take any more. I'm going to keep that money. This is Chef Dude. Look at him. Right. So do I stick with the robots or do I go for the scientific one? There's a strong wind blowing from the east. This will change how fast units move. What we got there?
High levels of iron found.
All the iron, wow.
Low levels of aluminum found. High levels of aluminum found.
More iron. More, it's just iron everywhere. Well, this doesn't bode well, because I've not got the one that uses iron. No one's landed yet, which is good.
Ooh, a geothermal vent. This will be useful.
Hmm. Water over there.
Medium levels of water found.
Okay, so we're gonna go. Let's stick with the robots, and I want to go somewhere where there's iron. Get steel on the go. 110. Let's go there. We're gonna go for major steel production.
Scientific HQ has been founded.
Westward wind. Oh, he's not a million miles away, is he? Oh, pause. Forgot that this doesn't start off paused. Right, let's get some metal mines. You there. Steel consumes iron. Just pure iron? Yeah, it is. Some aluminium down, another iron, and then a steel mill. And I'm not going to use all that, so I may as well get the bonus from it. Okay, let's go. While we're getting started as well, while I'm waiting for this to start going, I just want to say thank you as well for the support that you guys that have already been on the channel have shown me, and also some of the dudes from Reddit. I posted this on Reddit the other day, and I got a lot of really positive comments, so I really appreciate that, thank you. Right, what have we got? So what's popular? So food. But I guess these guys are going to start making food, that'll make the demand go down. Let's get an upgrade. So there's a little bit of silicon there.
A scavenger HQ has been upgraded.
Need power. It's got two powers on the go, so I'm not having to worry about my debt. Just iron everywhere, that's all there is on this map. He's gonna be a bit of a problem. Water, let's not worry too much about that. Is the fourth guy not down yet? Apparently not. Got another steel mill.
The black market is online.
I can buy claims as well, which will be handy when I can afford it. One more claim tile. So what? I'm generating enough steel. Hi, minion. Yeah. Thought I need carbon and silicon. Oh yeah, my debt's gone. Did want to use these geothermals. Also wouldn't mind the free claim while it's cheap. Right, so we're making plenty of that. What uses aluminium? The electronics will. But I need carbon and silicon as well. I'm not even sure there is any silicon on this map. There's one lot up there. Oof. It's a long way to go though, isn't it? But I need it. I ain't got a choice. Ah, he just nuked me. So that's still high.
New land is available for auction.
High aluminium tile. There's no point. I just want the money, really. A free tile, so it's 3.5k to get a tile. Nah, it's not worth it. 12k. So I've got 5 claims. I want to make the most of this as well. So how do I unlock pleasure domes? Oh, I have to have the actual... I have to have actually unlocked them. The things that I can buy. So, that's going to use water, food and oxygen, which I'm not producing. Electronics. Chemicals. And just power in general. Let's get to work on electronics.
The black market is online.
So I'll be making silicon in a minute. This uses... To get the bonus, I'll need... aluminium. There you go. Get two of them on the go. Should have plenty enough for that.
A scientific HQ has
Pirates.
Been upgraded.
I hate those filthy bandits.
Ugh. He's going for me, isn't he? That iron is worthless. What can I turn the iron into? Just more steel. Oh, what is going on? Stop it! This is going to be tough, this one. Right, so what are you waiting for? Oh, I need carbon. Have I got any carbon? Okay, so there's one there, which is 1.24. Or there, 1.24. Suppose if I do it there, the yellow guy's not going to attack that, is he? And I do need 2 claims. That stops him from getting his claims at least. Let's wait till that's all set up. speed up a little bit. Nearly ready for an upgrade. Why am I losing the power? Oh, because he's overloaded it. Great.
Screw with us, and we'll screw with you. The black market is online.
Right. Want to protect, but I don't know what tile to protect is the problem. I feel like maybe he's going to go for that. Again, like he did last time. I wonder how long that stays for.
Is available for auction.
Free claim. It's 7k at the minute, so... Wow, he wants that, doesn't he? Okay. I'm okay with that, because those are going to get more expensive. Probably just not going to buy the next one. Right, so... Electronics is on the go. I've not got enough... Aluminium. So that'll take me 1.24, or go down there, I get 1.65. Put it there and I can put another electronics next to it. There we go. And get another one of them now. There you go. That was worth it. When does that go away?
Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits. The black market is online.
Should we try and beat them at their own game? Maybe a little bit of dynamite? On that quarry there. Boom!
Let this be a lesson to you all. Screw with us, and we'll screw with you.
Okay. Right, I need to know... So I'm making a lot of steel. Is there anything you use steel? Just my upgrades. I'm making enough silicon, I think, to go again. Yep, totally. I'm not making enough power either, am I? Not got enough aluminium. I need to start getting rid of that debt, I feel. See if we can work on that. Look at all these patents he's getting. Stop it.
The black market is online.
I'm tempted. Get some water on the go and get a farm on the go. I'm going to do it there because that's going to mess up his production.
New building is available for auction.
There we go, this is what I want. You're just gonna let me take that, are you? You are just gonna let me take that.
Sold.
Oh, it's this one. It's actually that one. I feel like that's not being placed as well as it could have been. Damn it. Right, so I've got 5 tiles left. Do I go all out on the water and food production? I think we do. 3 tiles left. I'm making plenty of electronics. Can I make more? So power. Oh, I need power. Look, that's ridiculous. Silicon. I've got just enough. Carbon. I've got enough. Let's go for that. So 0.6. 0.64. Well, good, and then that's me.
A scavenger HQ has been upgraded.
So I can't put pirates there, really. Pirates down here might not be a bad idea.
Filthy bandits.
Don't know if that's exactly the best place to put them. Right, so we're making money. Quite a bit of money now that that's going. Plus nearly $100 a second. Not a lot else I can do there now. Right, so. Oh, look at this, that's ridiculous. I hope this auction is like to like a hacker array or something.
Let the bidding begin.
Buildings are powered with water. No, that's rubbish.
Auction unclaimed.
Nobody bidding it at all.
The black market is online.
HQ has been upgraded.
Right, black market. So, 8k for a claim. Yeah, I think so. Plenty of food. Right, what else can I do? So, fuel and carbon, which I've got no fuel. Not enough. Well, there is enough carbon there. Or another one of those. Because electronics is always a good buy. Enough aluminium, not quite enough carbon. Don't know how I feel about that. Let's save it for now, just in case.
The black market is online.
Oh, we're nearly at the last day as well. Think what would be best. So I'm making electronics, that is a good point. Oh, I thought I got another claim, I hadn't yet. Let's put one more lot of electronics out. I think we are going to run out of carbon, but it's dirt cheap. Go from 7 to 200, that is absolutely worth it. Right, so I want to invest as much as I can. Oh, that's not ideal. Barely any point selling any of this.
Hmm.
patents he's getting. He's getting them all.
The black market is
online. Oh, look at that shortage on food. Absolutely nobody is doing the live support stuff.
Is available for auction.
$16,000 is cheaper than the black market. That's as much as I'd take it for, I think. I'm going to take the other one as well.
Sold.
There we go. Right, let's pause that, because we've got two tiles left. That's starting to come down. Electronics. I've got decent production for that. That'll be back online soon. They're cheap enough to not worry about them. Okay, so, water pump. Oh, where are you going? +5.5. Food, +4.8. Hopefully I can make some money with that. And then we'll be on the last day soon. I thought we'd be making more. I guess because power's not worth much at the minute. Well, that's. Damn! Didn't think about that. We are debt free.
The black market is online.
I'm not going to buy anything else right now. Wait for that to go up a little bit and we'll sell that.
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
Yes, go up, steal. Okay, we've got 90k. Some more habitats on the go. Get these factories worked. We are running out of time. It's the last day. Water pump, now rubber. Which one? This one. Estimated future income, 117k. So I don't know whether it pays to have more money left at the end, or... I just don't know. Oh, I should have kept that aluminium. Oof! Stop blowing my stuff up! Because I'm the only one actually trying to help the colony. Bugger. 55k, there we go. Come on, get to work. We've not got long left now. Just gonna sell all that. It's not going to go up any sooner. Just pump as much into that as I can. Overtime? Why would we be on overtime? That's interesting. Can I get another one? Sell like everything, no. Oh. What? Oh, because you purchased one more module than I did. Ah. Oh, I thought I'd got loads from that as well. Damn. Okay, so we know now that that's the aim. Just get as many modules as possible. How do I know how many he's got? That's why it went to overtime. I'm an idiot. I was so close to getting that last one as well. I was just waiting for it to tick over. I think it's because I bought too many of them too quickly. Wow. Okay. That's fine. How do I leave this? Exit mission? Charts and graphs. Exit mission, yeah. Oh, so close. Minority shareholder. I got basically the same amount anyway, look. Maybe I don't get that. Yeah, the free underground nuke. That's not a big loss. So, what does that put my share price at? 10-11. Two of your electronics factory engineers are eligible for promotion. Ooh, do I want the hacker array coder or the pleasure dome manager? I think I want the hacker array. Sweet. Good. So, next mission we've got Olympus Mons, which is a larger map with a lot more stuff. Oxygen, iron, scavenger HQs. Right, okay. So we're going to leave that there for now. Next time will be week 3 of 7 in the elimination round. We're starting to put some serious distance between us and the rest now. I've just got to catch up to this Paul Rubino guy, who's actually on that mission. So that might be tempting. We shall see. So far, robot's doing pretty well for us. Again, as ever, thank you for taking the time to watch. Hopefully you're enjoying Offworld Trading. I know it's something slightly different for the channel, but I'm enjoying playing it. I'm actually got quite into that one. And I suppose now I know and understand a little bit more about it, it's going to be a lot easier. We've got plenty of cash to buy something cool for next time. So thank you for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more Offworld Trading Company. And I will see you next time. Bye now.